So, thanks Zero for the host, and thanks General Madness for the follow. That was from last session. So I mentioned it. I may have to fight it again to farm for materials, but... The fight actually went a lot better last time than I thought it would. I'm gonna figure that out. Okay, I'm down to 5 quests on 5 stars, so let's see, Slayathon. I guess I'll do Sandy Battle Royale, because it seems like the only quest worth a damn. To put it bluntly. Polisher and Acrobat's a decent combo. One of those times where my not looking up the key quests rule kind of bites me in the ass. Oh shit, I should have brought large barrel bombs for... Why am I blanking on his name? Nibble Snarf. Oh, good. They have me covered. Not sure what order they're gonna spawn in, so I'm taking the long way. Fight stuff in that area with the Renoplos around. Up. Oh. Here's contender number one. So, I did something dumb that just kind of worked out by accident. I wasn't paying attention to what weapon I had. Just from when I was so excited about killing Gammoth and being able to forge something. Thrown off by rhythm. Oh, wait, he's limping. Have a sub-quest for this? Oh, it's the, 700 resource points thing. I can't remember if this guy goes to the oasis to sleep. I think he does. There you are. Oh, hello. Yeah, I'm doing my thing on Generations Ultimate. Just killed the Zappy Boy. Dead. Probably not going to be consistently on world until the ice stuff comes out. Yeah, pretty much. You don't get Barioth, I'm still in the game. Fuck Giganox. And poison. Look at me. It's gonna be terrible here in 2 days, I think. With the wind chills, it's going to be like negative 28 Fahrenheit. It's okay, I won't watch. Oh yeah, my first playthrough of the remake when it came out on GameCube was like, I think my final time was 29 hours. Just Chris. I just realized, it's not a stream of me playing Monster Hunter until a monster completely cancels out my Sakura Slash. Gen Alt. Good boy. See, ice cream place. CouponBug.com. Well, the shit can make you water at the eyes, too. They'll be coming out of both ends. Wait, what the fuck? I don't even know what caused that. Shut up!
Is that okay?
Gonna hunt in public? I don't know which of these. I don't know which of these quests is the key quest, so I'm just gonna run through all of them. I'm still on the RE2 remake. I'm on my first playthrough with Claire. Yeah. Picking Claire was a mistake. Picking Claire was a mistake. No, it's not that. It's not the difficulty, it's that I really don't like her voice direction. She sounds way too goddamn happy at the most inopportune times. And in the beginning section, when she's in the police car with Leon, she just goes completely monotone for like 5 minutes solid. Something above anything above other M I would have been fine with. She was much better in the original game about that. Yeah, she was much better than that. Go back and have like a, God, what is the name of that thing? It like detects pitch. The original one, the acting's worse. I'm not saying the acting is better. I don't know how to answer that question without potentially spoiling something. Not quite. Wait, define left the police station. Okay, not just yet. And for the record, no, I'm not letting that intro thing go. And there's a difference. Here's the difference. You can be more reserved and not have one pitch to your voice. You can go, "What's going on in this town?" As opposed to, "What's going on in this town?" Who? Could one of you do me a favor? If you have the stream up, check the audio and see if anything from Discord is coming through. This has happened before with my stream, and I want to make sure that it's not happening again. Thank you. the most lukewarm of takes. The hell is going on, man? OBS. Yeah, just regular OBS. That's what's supposed to be happening. I'm gonna try a couple things with my audio settings. Just anyone let me know if the Discord audio comes through. tried mixing up my desktop audio device, but only one actually gets any peaks. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna stop the stream and then change a couple settings and see if that helps.